Oh, the good life, full of fun, seems to be the ideal. Yes, the good life.
These pictures have gone viral, but we're gonna go ahead and show you how it's done. Max, come.
Come here, buddy.
Good boy. Come here. Get up. Foot.
Wenn man diese Fotos hier sieht, kann man erstmal nichts anderes als lachen. Hunde, die sich verhalten wie Menschen. Ich bin selbst mit Hunden aufgewachsen und unsere hätten sowas hier nie gemacht. Da kommt man also irgendwie nicht um die Frage drum herum, wie schafft ihr Herrchen das und vor allem, ist es noch tiergerecht? Hier sind wir richtig. So. Hello. Oh, das ist neu.
Good morning.
Good morning. Hi, Daniel. Nice
pleasure,
to meet you.
Pleasure. Nice to meet you.
Cool.
Welcome. Come on in, folks.
Hello.
This is Max.
Hello, Max.
This is Ruby, and the little one is Penny.
So you're the guy who took the famous pictures, right?
The pictures, the videos, everything's been shot and filmed by me. All right off of the phone. Nothing special, no special equipment, just iPhone. Now this is special toothpaste. It's extremely important to make sure the dog is very clean because patients, children, yeah, have a very keen sense of smell. So you want to make sure the dog doesn't lick their face, and if by chance it does, it smells like minty or peppermint, something they're familiar with. A good, pleasant odor.
And he's not scared of that, right?
Oh, no, not at all.
Why?
Boy, stay. You're being very good.
Why is it important to have his eyes shaved, the area around the eyes?
It's just a very unique way for the children to say, oh, he looks like he's wearing a mask. One thing that's very paramount about the dogs is, in a way, animal therapy is about entertaining the patient, mm-hmm, and especially young children. They want something unique, something special, like his legs. It's colored for the children. It sticks out. His eyes are made this way, so the children are like, oh wow, he's known if I walk through the airport, the mall, or anyway, from his legs, worldwide. Get any fame. Originally, I had on my Facebook maybe 250 followers for almost a good 6-7 years. I was fine with that. And the 250 followers were patients, children's, elderly, just following us. And it was meant and created to add smiles. One photo, one video, that video alone hit 37 million overnight. It was a double-edged sword. It was reaching out, promoting animal therapy and the benefits, but also the popularity was killing me.
That's it.
Oh, I thought she was gonna grow.
No.
Hi guys.
All right. Oh, you're so good.
Good morning, everyone. Good. This is Max and Ruby, and we got a present for you today. We got a little Penny. Actually, standard poodles were originally bred by the Germans as hunting dogs. They're very resilient, very strong, very brave dogs.
Do you like this?
They're cute and they're soft and cuddly.
And she's very confident. I'm very confident when that happens.
She loves Grenado. And I can't wait to show Germany. Have you ever been to the Geilenkirchen base area?
And you see how happy they are, and they're just so relaxed, and they have reading circles and visit children of all ages. And when we have sometimes maybe a child's not having a good day, just that few moments with that contact with that animal just calms them and gets them motivated.
Well, for a child that's shy, timid, scared, or they're not used to reading out loud in front of other students, it allows them to read comfortably, relaxed in front of a dog. A dog doesn't judge them, it doesn't critique them. It's very calming, very relaxing. And we've seen autism students, Down syndrome students, special needs students, anyone, where it really has a great effect on them and they really have a desire to read.
You look pretty stressed right now. It's, you know, tight schedule, right?
Very tight, very tight.
Any time that animals can be used in any therapy, whether it's in an education setting or in a healthcare setting, it just helps a person be more comfortable and confident and not afraid.
Children. I love the happiness it brings. I love the way people come alive with the dogs. It makes me happy. That's the bottom line. There's no reward financial. There's no financial gain. There's no reward except making someone, another human being, happy.
Good boy.
Max, Ruby, you're being very good. All in an effort to make people happy.
What is important to you when you take pictures like these?
I'm looking for anything that where they can sit like a human being, and people can be bewildered. They're sitting there like, no, that's not real. And then once they realize it is real, the smile grows and grows, like, oh my gosh. And then they share it with their friends, and their friends share it, share the photos and videos, and now you've got a dozen or more people happy. Uh, We've cleared it with three different veterinarians and a zoologist. Doesn't hurt the dogs, and as I told you before, I practice what's known as voluntary training. If they want to get down, they can get down. Max, you want to get down? Want to get down? See, they can get down if they want to. There's no treats, there's no leash, there's no collar, there's no, I'm not spanking or hitting or forcing them. I am actually picking them up. What are you gonna play, the piano? Is Ruby gonna play?
Does it do something to their legs or spine or something that's sitting, or is that totally okay and normal?
Very okay. You know, you have to remember they're not in this position for more than 2-3 minutes, if that.
It's the first time I've ever had the dog holding my arms.
I just love him. That's all I can say is because I love to kiss him and hug him, and he's just as happy as he can be.
It decreases anxiety, helps them relax, and I understand helps with depression. It gives them a companion, something else to do, and think less about themselves, and it also helps them with reminiscing. So they can think about the dogs they used to have.
How did you do that clip with the car?
I've had thousands upon thousands of people make offers, money, gifts, anything. I've told no one, and to this day, I will not tell you or anyone. I want the mystery to remain alive. It's only between me and the dog.
Max, sit. Young man, sit.
They are my children. I look at them no different than a child, but I'm not gonna have the terrible teens. I'm not gonna have diapers to change. I get a lot of love. I get the children, right, Ruby? Right, do I get love from you? Come here. Do I get love? Come here. Do I get love? Can I have a kiss? Oh, I love you too.
Ein kleines bisschen enttäuscht bin ich, weil wir das Geheimnis des Garagen-Auto-Hunde-Videos heute nicht haben lüften können. Aber wir haben mit Karl jemanden kennengelernt, dem es wirklich, glaube ich, um seine gute Sache geht und nicht um Ruhm oder Geld.